That's right, I'm trying fishing again. I don't know if that was on film, but a huge bass just followed it in right to the surface, but didn't take. Try again. Oh yeah, we're eating fish tonight. Whoa, beautiful, beautiful smallmouth. And I'm gonna hit the trees in a second. Oh wow. Well, that was cool. He was just hiding under that cover. Such a hot day. That makes sense. So. A few other trees in the water over here. I'm just gonna cast a few around there, but I'm good for supper, so we'll just try a few more and then head back. You're wondering why that last bit of video with the fish was kind of muffled when I was talking. I usually have the tripod in my mouth when I'm shooting forward, so I couldn't really get too excited without choking on the camera. See some logs in the water around the corner. Check that out. Looks like a nice place to camp there. Gonna have to keep that one in mind. Too much for my little pan. That is so good. Can't get fresher than that. Well, there it is. Nothing fancy. Some rice and fresh caught bass. Not fancy, but it sure tastes great. And yeah, finally I did catch some fish, and there you go. I even got proof on film. Anyway, being a beautiful day, hot but beautiful. A lot of traffic here on the corner. I thought it was going to be quieter, but a lot of people cruising up and down the lake in their pontoon boats. Anyway, it's all good. I can imagine I'm in the wilderness.